WhatsApp Web Pro has a fantastic feature, the number filler. I'm going to show you how to use that right now, and I'm going to show you how much you can get this for, and obviously they've got a lot more features on there. You'll see them through the video, so let's get straight in. So we're going to go on the contact list grabber feature. We're going to click grab now. First thing you're going to see is initiated. Make sure you're logged into WhatsApp, okay? It's going to be initiated. You're going to click grab all groups. All right, so once you do this, it's going to save that group list for you. It's grabbed all the groups from the WhatsApp, okay? And they've downloaded perfectly to your computer. Now with that groups list Excel, you want to open that up. You can see all the groups on here with all their information, okay? Now this is really cool and really easy, but what do you do with these? There's another feature you can use. It's going to allow you to actually use this to its full potential. So guys, inside of the platform, if you want to use the amazing feature that everybody is literally killing right now, the WhatsApp number filter, it's going to filter these numbers for you. Hit the start now button and you're going to upload your Excel sheet. That Excel sheet that we just opened, you're going to load that up. Now it's the group list, click open, load it up. You can save it as anything you want, guys, remember. And it's now got all of them that we just looked at. So number two, what you wanna do is change your delay settings to whatever you're comfortable with. I keep it like this as my absolute recommended settings. And you can see the click to initiate is already initialized on the right. You're gonna hit start. Now that not status is gonna change to running and it's gonna start going through the process. It's at 3% completed. Once it gets to 100%, you'll see at the bottom if the status is available or not available for each of these number fillers. Once it gets to 100% like this, guys, 100% done, you'll see it saying completed and you can actually save the file. That's the last thing that will happen. Save this as whatever name you want. I save it as number filter and that is now saved to my computer. Guys, it's really, really simple. Click and play. There's nothing hard here. You don't need to be a coder. Now, if you open up that file, you'll actually see the number filter on there. Okay, so now this is what's showing you if it's available or not available with these different groups. Okay, it will say available if it has the right number filters ready to do. Now, I promise you, if you want to use more features like this, it's incredible, right, on the WhatsApp Web Pro, over 5,700 active customers using it right now, including myself, for the fantastic features, the turbo messages, number generators, group contacts, everything like that. Their gallery can show you all the different features and their pricing's incredible. It's no $0 for a free day trial, $89.99, one-time lifetime fee. That's not a monthly payment to get one license and all the features. Thank you so much, guys. Do me a huge favor. Hit that link down below to get involved with that right now. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell if you want to be notified. And I'll see you next time.